My dear friend and colleague, Mr. Ed James, has agreed to be in a musical at the Hippodrome, selling hundreds and possibly thousands of tickets to people who are going to pay their hard-earned cash to see him sing, dance and act. Acting, I think you might pull off. Dancing, we know he can't do. Let's test the singing. Ed, give us a scale.
Scale.
I'm not grimacing for effect. That's really painful.
It's quite bad. I genuinely can't sing, but you're supposed to be helpful and supportive.
Ah, I am. I have a professional of stage and screen, a top quality singing coach for you in the shape of Zoe Tyler.
Zoe Tyler's here.
Hello. Right, I could hear that down the corridor.
How was it?
It wasn't a scale.
What was it?
It was more of a slide.
Okay, fine. That's what I was going for.
You're going to differentiate the notes to make it a scale.
Right.
End. Right, so number one.
Number one.
Stand up straight.
I'm enjoying this already.
Okay, now, there's your diaphragm. Where's your diaphragm?
There.
Right. This is how you breathe. Shoulders down. I'm going to breathe low. And out, but don't lift your chest. Right, I'll get on the floor.
On the floor?
Yes. Lay on your back. This is a singing lesson with
I'm loving this.
What are you going to do to me?
Lay on the floor.
Lay on the floor.
Just lay on the floor and do as you're told. Right, so, there's your diaphragm.
Yes.
So, okay, yes. So now you can't lift your shoulders because you're laying down.
Yeah.
So, think that you're breathing from your legs
right.
All the way up, your backside.
Right.
And then you're going to lift your diaphragm.
Okay.
Think low and breathe in. Now, why are you lifting your shoulders?
I don't know, I just what
breathe
I normally do.
Breathe from your backside. Lift your shoulders. Get your shoulders down. Breathe from here.
If I can't even breathe, what hope have I got to do this?
Well, not a lot. Breathe and stop. And out. And again. There you go. That's a lovely diaphragm.
I'm breathing.
That's a lovely diaphragm. It's a lovely.
I can now breathe. Right, I've now mastered breathing.
Okay, now up you get. Okay, so. Mouth shape, really important.
Right.
Smile at me. Drop your jaw. At the same, but you can't be performing with that face.
All right, okay.
Okay, and I go, ooh.
Ooh.
Ah.
Ah.
Ooh.
Ooh.
Do you know what that does?
No.
Nothing, I just want to make it look stupid. So.
What part of this was a good idea?
I was not really serious about it until she made you lie on the floor.
Okay, one last thing. I need to test if you can actually sing.
Right.
In tune.
I can tell you that.
So, stand strong. You own the stage. You're the leading man.
Yeah, I am.
Okay? Use your audience. Okay? Use your backside. Use your diaphragm. And you're going to go, la. Go.
Ready? La.
I've got to say, that wasn't too bad.
Bring on the Hippodrome.
A couple more hundred lessons.
Yeah, I'll be there.
We'll be there. Fabulous.
Thank you very much.
Well done. See you later. Going for some therapy.
See? Don't ever say I didn't give you anything.